Hello guys, Edgar here. So today we're gonna repot some of our plants. So like this is a picos that I just transferred into the big pot, because I got it in a Costco. It potted in this small pot, plastic pot. So I transferred in here because it's a little bit bigger, and I transferred this one too. So now I'm gonna put some of my plants in here. I got a lot of cut plants that needed to cut because the branches is going down, so I have to cut them and put them in here. So first, I have to make my soil ready. This I'm mixing it with potting mix. Regular soil. This is how I make my own soil, instead of buying an expensive soil that costs too much. I just make my own. I buy a cheaper soil and mix it with the potting mix and some of my organic fertilizer that I composted. Okay. So, and I'm gonna, I have a lot of small pots that I needed to, put hole on it. So, I use this. This is diamond drill bit, and I have this. I got this on sale on Ace Hardware. Regular price is $12. I just got them for $3. Not bad. You have a perfect round hole. I like this because there's a stand and there's a design, and I got it on cheap price. Okay. So by using this diamond drill bit, diamond drill, you have to at least there's a tape on the surface where you intend to make a hole, so that it will not slide. And just do it slant like that, then put it when it stuck in the middle, then you slowly put it in the center. But slant it first so that it will stay. Just like that. So you should have water ready.
And
I use this tape to tape these little pots in the bottom where I intend to make a hole. These are cute pots. To use this tape because it's cheap. I got it in the other store, so it's really cheap. That's why it's hard to use, it's not original.
Thank you.
some more.
So many of this because it's broken already, but they're still alive. It's falling down. This, it's ugly. This one, I just This is not mine. I got this in I just rescued this plant So I think the cactus, I'll put it back, but yes, I will transfer this. Yeah, this will transfer it. Other pots, this one too. Yeah. The cactus, I think they can. Oh, it looks good now. Before, it's so ugly. There's a lot of like a white spot, but now looks like they're getting better. So I put the soil on it. And I'll put this in here. This will be their base. Some stone in the top so that it will hold the frame. Thank you. water so that it will, when the roots become stable, we're gonna put another soil. Okay. So, a few weeks, they're gonna be awesome. Good.
so far. I did a lot already, but there's more to plant. I have this, so I'm have to locate some more of my pots. So, see you guys.